Good afternoon, and welcome to the Jerome L. Green Performance Space. I'm Naomi Lewin from WQXR. In just a minute or so, we are going to be going live on Classical 105.9 FM WQXR, and we'll be streaming live video on WQXR.org. So now, I ask you to please turn off anything that doesn't play Bach, or anything that will play Bach electronically. Or pretty much anything electronic. WQXR is in the middle of a 10-day Bach 360 festival, which continues through Easter Sunday. As part of this celebration, we are thrilled to have a special guest in the green space today. According to the New Yorker magazine, pianist Simone Dinnerstein has a lean, knowing, and unpretentious elegance. Simone Dinnerstein came to international prominence in 2007 with the release of her recording of Bach's Goldberg Variations, which was ranked number one, I hear something electronic, on the US Billboard Classical chart in its first week of sales, and was named to many best of 2007 lists, including the New York Times and the Los Angeles Times. Simone Dinnerstein has a new CD just out called Night. It is a collaboration with the singer-songwriter Tift Merritt that combines classical, folk, and rock worlds, and it includes some Bach. A reminder that WQXR has a few more shows coming up in the green space. On April 10th, pianist Andras Schiff will be here, and on April 15th, Gil and Orly Shaham present an evening of Hebrew melodies for violin and piano. This is the Shaham's only New York recital this season. Today, it is all Bach. Simone Dinnerstein will play the complete Goldberg Variations for us. This is 90 minutes worth of music, and we appreciate you staying in your seat for the entire performance. Now, please welcome to the green space, Simone Dinnerstein. We will just wait for a moment for the cue from the WQXR studio upstairs. And then we will begin our live broadcast from the Jerome L. Green Performance Space.
Thank you. Thank you. Simone Dinnerstein. Simone Dinnerstein live at the Jerome L. Green Performance Space. What an amazing performance. Simone has a new record out. It's called Night. It's a collaboration with Tift Merritt. It's a really interesting mix of rock and folk and classical, including Bach's Prelude in B minor. And I want to thank you for being part of Bach 360. As you may know, WQXR is playing everything Bach ever wrote until Sunday. So we're focusing on music for the keyboard today. Tomorrow, that we'll hear the St. John and the St. Matthew Passions. We move to great Bach singers on Saturday and conclude with the Easter Oratorios on Sunday. So thank you for being part of it today in this very special concert. We also have two concerts coming up that I want to make sure you know about. The first is an evening with András Schiff, who is a great Bach interpreter himself, and he'll be here with Jeff Spurgeon on April 10th at 7 o'clock, and those tickets are on sale at our website. And we also have another event with Gil and Orlie Shaham. They have a new CD out called Niganim, which is an album of Hebrew melodies, and they'll be here in the Green Space on April 15th with an evening of duets for violin and piano, and this is the only New York recital that the two are giving this season. So we hope to see you back here at the Green Space. Thank you so much for being part of this event today and being part of Bach 360. Have a good afternoon.